Hey, what's going on? It's me, Faisal, and welcome back to my new video of this channel. Today, I'm going to show you what is WordPress, like about WordPress. The next video will be WordPress basic. I will discuss WordPress basic concept to you. An upcoming video will be Elementor Press Builder. So if you're interested those video, please subscribe the button and like this video. Okay, the first topic is what is WordPress. Okay, the WordPress is a popular CMS where you can build any kind of website. Day by day WordPress popularity are increased, so WordPress is very popular. So number two, the point is, can I create a website using WordPress? Yes, you can. So here you can build any kind of website, like a business website, e-commerce website, blog website, personal or portfolio website. Number five is resume website, forum website, social networking website, membership website, also cyber security website, and agency website. Anything else you can dream up. Okay, so my first third topic is WordPress.org versus WordPress.com. So if your client told you please build a website using WordPress, you should choose WordPress.org. So what is the difference between WordPress.org and .com? WordPress.org self-host WordPress, and WordPress.com is free and paid service. Okay, so WordPress.org 100% your own, or that means here will be your domain, your hosting. But WordPress.com has different kind of disadvantages, like you cannot upload in plugin, you cannot upload in theme. That means this is not comfortable, but this is not flexible. WordPress.org is 100% flexible, but WordPress.com is not flexible. That's the main difference of WordPress.org and WordPress.com. Number four is, why WordPress? WordPress is a popular CMS, build any kind of design you can, but the main term is you have to take 6 months. After 6 months later, you can make money from online. You can freelance from a different kind of country. So this is a great opportunity, but you have to take 6 months. Do not take 1 or 2 months. Number five is, what we are going to learn from this course? Well, we will learn theme customization and plugin customization. We can learn different kind of plugin. First of all, Elementor, contact form 7, WooCommerce, and lots of plugin and theme are available online. We will use those plugin or theme, and we will learn about this video. I'm going to show you the basic concept of WordPress, and next video will be WordPress basic concept from WordPress dashboard. So if you're interested in this video, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Ta-ta.